I need your help with something. I got this huge pile of Western red cedar butts behind me. I think it's valuable to somebody, but I just don't know who.
And here you can see what it looks like with a fresh cut. You could do patio furniture, little benches for a rustic cabin or something, end tables, shingles. The tighter the rings, the more valuable the wood is for shingles. Furniture, chainsaw carvings, whatever.